it is disappointing for a person that has been a president of the ANC, has been in the movement over time, to decide and make the utterances that it's better to save the ANC by being outside of the ANC. That thing doesn't work. It's unscientifically incorrect.